Hello YouTube, and welcome to a BanDai review today. I've got here one 400 scale Buster Gundam, so I know that's smaller than 6mm, but I am using them either for use as an open cavity future war commander, and also gonna use them for the mobile suit skirmish battle game, free game. So they're from BanDai gashapon, soft plastic, so you also get a, this series they have. Excuse me, hundreds of them, literally, and you can find them if you look around on the internet, really cheap. This is the Buster Gundam from Gundam Seat, my favorite series, and it's easy to assemble, so just in case, as you can see, the barrels are a bit bent, so with the soft plastic that happens, just use a hair dryer technique, so you heat it up with a hair dryer, then put it under cold water, and it's pulls are straight. It's like with the old Hero Clicks models, the same trick. Now it's rather okay with him actually. I'm just putting him on his base here. So he comes with a base that's even handier afterwards. So what I'm doing with these is I usually repaint them completely. Looks better on the field than just use this monochrome plastic paint shell. So as you, the model is about the size of the old Metal Epic Games Workshop mice, just looking slimmer due to being Gundams, and that makes for a greater game in my opinion. So I'm going to go for all 1400 in it, probably some 1300s I got lying around that are really bigger, and I mean like really bigger, almost double in bulk and everything. Used to do that before, but yeah, it's a cool model. Just have to probably straighten the barrel though. It's not that bad actually on this one. Always love the Buster Gundam of Deacon Urza. Don't know why, it's one of those iconic ones. So next up I'll be gluing it together and repainting it. So BanDai gashapon, this one costs about $1.50. And well, if you look around for Hong Kong and Japan stuff on eBay, you usually find them under the $5 for a Gundam and free shipping, so those are fine little stuff to get. Thanks for watching and see you next time. Bye.